Organic fertilizers are essential components of sustainable agriculture, offering a natural and eco-friendly way to enhance soil fertility and promote plant growth. They are derived from organic materials such as animal waste, plant residues, and food scraps, making them rich in nutrients that plants require for healthy development. Unlike synthetic or chemical fertilizers, organic fertilizers improve soil structure and microbial activity while reducing the risk of environmental pollution. There are several types of organic fertilizers available, each with its unique set of benefits and applications. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button now and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on new videos. Compost. Compost is perhaps the most well-known organic fertilizer. It is made by decomposing organic matter like kitchen scraps, yard waste, and manure. Compost is rich in nutrients and organic matter, improving soil structure and water-holding capacity. It also enhances beneficial microorganisms in the soil. Manure. Animal manure from sources such as cows, chickens, and horses is an excellent organic fertilizer. It contains valuable nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, along with organic matter. However, it should be properly composted to eliminate pathogens and reduce the risk of nutrient imbalances. Bone meal. Bone meal is derived from ground animal bones and is a great source of phosphorus and calcium. It is particularly beneficial for flowering and fruiting plants and is known for its slow-release properties. Fish emulsion. Fish emulsion is made from fish waste and is rich in nitrogen. It is an excellent choice for providing a quick nutrient boost to plants and is often used as a foliar spray. Seaweed and kelp. Seaweed and kelp are valuable sources of micronutrients, growth hormones, and trace elements. They can enhance plant growth, improve stress resistance, and promote overall plant health. Blood meal. Blood meal is a high-nitrogen fertilizer made from dried animal blood. It is fast-acting and is particularly useful for green, leafy vegetables and plants that need a quick nitrogen boost. Worm castings. Worm castings are produced by earthworms as they digest organic material. They are rich in nutrients, beneficial microorganisms, and humic acids. Worm castings improve soil structure and provide slow-release nutrition to plants. Bat guano. Bat guano, or bat droppings, is high in phosphorus and nitrogen. It's an excellent choice for flowering and fruiting plants. There are two types of bat guano, known as high nitrogen and high phosphorus guano, each suited to specific plant needs. Conclusion. Organic fertilizers offer an environmentally friendly and sustainable approach to nourishing plants and improving soil quality. They not only provide essential nutrients but also enhance soil structure, microbial activity, and water-holding capacity. Embracing the diversity of organic fertilizers ensures that we have versatile tools to promote soil fertility while minimizing the negative impacts of conventional chemical fertilizers on the ecosystem. Hope you liked this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.